Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the National Anthem of England.